Oh, Snowfall Brother. I thought it said Snowball Brother. I'm trying to jump over the ice clown. I actually wanted to do the other one, the Tanya one. Okay, what's this way? Alright, that one's the new one. Let's get rid of this one. Okay, I'll do survive, I guess. Oops. Damn it. Man, I thought Tanya was gonna end up being like a traitor and evil, but nah, man. Tanya is the Jade of this world now, which is wild. Because Jade fulfills a different purpose. Jade's still here. She's now Empress Jade. So she has her own I wonder if she's ruling alongside Kotal Kahn. Or Coetal or whatever. I bet they're married. Hello, Cindy. Man, I hope they just continue this story. Because, like, they set it up so that Onaga could potentially return. Or if they continue with this story, The next thing that's gonna happen is frickin' Havoc. God Havoc or whatever. Time God Havoc? This one, jeez. Test your might, hell yeah. Was that Nightwolf? Nightwolf isn't even in this game. All right. Okay. Halloween face. I'm changing character. I'm digging Tanya. She's pretty awesome. But let's use someone else.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, you can come out. Here you go.
hole.
Where are you gonna go, buddy?
I want to be reptile. I want Sub-Zero. He walked out, and then he walked back in. Okay. Cool. I can't see my bunny cage. Bunny, how are you doing?
Okay.
Ow. Oh. Ah, you saw. Ah, ha, Cameo spine rip. On. Forward, down, forward, R. Forward, down, forward. There we go. Yo! Classic Sub-Zero fatality. Oh no! Next. Hematic Fiend. This is so fun. Ah! Oh, that was so cool. Ah! I didn't use Garrus, Johnny Cage, Liu Kang. I barely used Raiden. Sizoth, Reptile. Because a reptile isn't his name. I thought he was actually going to be Sizoth in the game. Because that's his actual name. I say the story mode goes a little bit in depth into the histories of behind both Baraka and Reptile. Both are made good. Ermac is initially a villain, but then some stuff happens, and he actually starts working on the hero side, which is... It's kind of... It's kind of how he was in the other game. Forge Talisman. Blam! Sweet. Not in the other game. How Ermac was in the other timeline. Aside from Shao Kahn, they kind of made every other character in the game a good guy. But like Shao Kahn became kind of a hero-ish, or at least a version of him became a hero at the end of the game. Like, Shang Tsung and Quan Chi were initially villains alongside Shao Kahn. But then some stuff happens, and they realize that, oh my god, we've been played. So, yeah, they flip and become heroes, which is, like, wild. Also, Quan Chi's voice really doesn't match him. He kind of reminds me of a witch doctor, like the witch doctor from Diablo 3. I like Quan Chi's voice better in, well, let's see, Armageddon, Deception, Deadly Alliance, 2011 and X. This game's, his voice doesn't really match him. Hold on. Mid, forward, back, down, A. Forward, back, down. Oops. Wrong one. Also, I feel like they could have done different DLC characters. Like, Takeda was fine, but I feel like Quan Chi and Ermac should have been part of the main roster. Like, they played such an important role in the story mode,
It's weird they made them DLC. Same with Tanya in X. She had such a presence in the story mode. You forget that she wasn't on the main roster. She was a DLC character. Let's go this way. Say Sizoth. What? Sizoth, and then you get killed. Oh. I don't know which characters I would have put in it as DLC. Actually, yeah, I do. Freaking Sonya and Kano as DLC characters. But apparently we're getting more DLC after the first wave. Hopefully it's like X. Or not X, 11. Forward, back, down, A. Forward, back, down. Forward, back, down. Is that B? What's that? RIP. Lizard form. Forward, back, down. Forward, back, down. A. So, from here, there's two ways to go. That way, and that way. Ow! Ow! Oh! Forward, back, down. Got it. This is gonna suck! Oh, wow. I didn't finish the whole thing. Ouch. And fatality. Nice. Gecko. See your fight, nice. Mm-hmm.